Oye.
So now you want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the zoo by La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Look, if this is some kind of fucked up day...
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Y voila.
I hope you tortured Jose before you killed him.
You! See, you!
What can you tell me?
Danny, we found an anti-aircraft cannon. Shame if something happened to it. Marking it on your map.
Thanks.
I
at the zoo yet?
No! What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Coño, sensitive, aren't you?
Only do shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there. Dahlia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Stop the shit they're doing here.
Merda. An alarm.
About time. This can't wait.
Camera.
Castillo's repeating history. My history.
Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there, people from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die.
You, come here. Go ahead. Try to take him down.
Some wisdom from our valiant president.
A true Yaran is love. Love for their country. Love for their children. Clara Garcia has no love in her heart. A guerrilla is a creature of hate.
I found the bodies
for
you.
For their hatred makes them blind, and their blindness means they will never see back. My true Yaras, we must stand together against Libertad, for our vision of Yara has never been more clear.
Antón Castillo.
Chaos is a disease. Viviro is the cure.
Eyes up, Danny. Time to free these people.
Coño, I've been out too long.
Go while you can.
Gracias, tu libertad.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sniper on Overwatch.
Everything will be fine. I know it. I didn't do anything wrong. This is a mistake.
Or they will be sent to the camps.
Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Thank you.
There's the officer. Back up now. That's not good.
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Beecho will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished. Finally. Done. Talia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Talia, where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's the horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.